Hello students, welcome in English class and today we will start with poster writing. How to make a poster or how to write a poster. So firstly I want to tell you about posters. Posters are notices, advertisements and invitations all in one. Therefore, they should be drafted with utmost care. The people generally read them from a distance and so far. As far as possible. The letters in a poster must be big. They may be in the form of large notices, generally put up on walls or notice boards. Colorful, attractive and tempting posters attract the attention of a large number of people. They fire their imagination and influences their mind. There need not be many details in a poster, only very few or important issues should be highlighted in it. A poster should be designed as can be put up at a public place. A good poster must catch the attention of the passerby. So now we will see the layout of a poster, that how we can make a poster. So firstly, you should use topical lines, the lines related with your topics. As you are writing a poster on pollution, so your first line should be regarding your topic. Then visual input, you will put some visual input, as like you will draw something there. Verbal input means you will use some slogans, some catchy lines, and issued by, that who is issuing this topic. So now we will move towards some rules for writing of a poster. So how to make a poster? Firstly, highlight the main topic of the poster by writing it in bold and capital letters in order to draw attention. Poster should be eye-catching, visually attractive and informative. Use very simple drawings, sketches or cartoons. Letter of different sizes and shapes. Suggestive or relevant slogans or phrases should be used. It should also include suggestions, do or don'ts. And write all things within a box. Include all the important details like time, venue, date in case of any event. It's not compulsion that in every notice you have to mention the details of time, venue and date. Only in some cases when an event is there. Then at last you will mention the name of the organizer or the authority, that who is organizing this event. Then maintain the word limit of 50 words. So these are some rules you have to keep in your mind while writing a poster. So now we will see some posters, some examples are there. So here is a poster of cultural evening. Firstly, the heading, the Cultural Society of Anand Vihar is organizing a cultural evening to collect fund for flood victims. Then date, time and venue. Special attractions on one side, and on right hand side we have write down adults, kids and students, entry fees. Okay, and there is one poster of plant trees. Firstly, they use some slogan, plant trees and live longer. Then some images, tree plantation campaign on Sunday the 5th October. Then the venue. At last, some lines, some benefits of tree. And there is a poster of do not smoke. Smoking is injurious to health. There are some sketches of stop smoking. Some slogans are there. And at last, issued by. And now this slogan, poster of keep your city clean and green. Do's or don'ts. And last issued by. One more poster on eye donation you can see here. And then say no to plastics. So here are some examples of that how to write a poster. I think now it is clear with all of you that how we can write a poster in an effective manner. Okay, complete your work and start preparing your fair notebooks. Thank you and have a great day.